The metallurgic infuser is the first device we will need to craft core materials for this mod, such as basic control circuit or infused alloy. Let's assume now that we want to produce infused alloy by this device. We will need some form of redstone, which will then fill the tank of this device on the left. We will also need iron ingot and supply the machine with energy. So, let's get started. We have prepared one redstone dust, iron ingot, and for quickly supplying the machine with energy, also a wind generator and basic universal cables. We then insert the desired material into the device. If you want to change the recipe, where you will no longer use redstone, you need to first click the dump button to empty the tank, otherwise, the material cannot be inserted. Now, we provide electricity to the machine. It doesn't matter which side we connect the cable from, so feel free to connect it from the front, for example. And now, the device has successfully produced infused alloy. We can also upgrade this device using energy upgrades, of which there can be up to 8 speed upgrades, again, a maximum of 8, and muffling upgrades, of which there can be a maximum of 4. We will now show you how to upgrade the device and briefly what each upgrade provides. Energy upgrades reduce energy consumption and also increase its capacity in the device. As you can see, up to 10 times with all 8 upgrades. Speed upgrades increase the speed of product production, also up to a maximum of 10 times. However, we recommend installing these upgrades together with the energy upgrades, as the energy consumption will increase greatly if the production rate is increased. The last, muffling upgrades, reduce the noise of the device. Although you can only put 4 of them in there, it will also reduce it up to tenfold. However, the GUI of the device also contains other buttons, as you can see on its sides. However, these are global for other devices as well, so we will leave them for another video and add a link to it in the description of this video in the future. Thanks for watching. We would be very happy if you liked or subscribed to our channel to support the creation of more quality videos like this one.